It's praise to Jesus. It's important to put Jesus first in our lives. We need to sing first His kingdom. This song.
Very hard this year and learned a lot, and I've really enjoyed working with all of them. We've learned to love each other and work with each other, and we have some certificates for some that have done an extra special job. We have for all the honor rolls for all year long, Lori Elaine Autry. Just an example of
what we're going to have in later years. And they have taught me a lot of things. I hope I have taught them a lot too. I'm proud of every one of them. I have worked them silly, so I'm sure they're ready for Friday. In second grade, for all age, all throughout the whole year, Tamara Lynn Stewart. In third grade, for A's and B's, all year long, Claire Taggart. And for A's and B's, all year long, Brad Russell. Also for A's and B's, all year long, James Matthew Stewart. All year long, Mark Henry. And for perfect attendance, all year long, Mark Weston Henry.
My name is Millie Bradley, and I taught the 5th and 6th graders this year. I have 5 fifth graders and 2 sixth graders. And the person that's going to receive the honor roll certificate from the fifth grader is William Howard Stewart. And the recipient for the perfect attendance is Christy Henman. I would like to call on Kevin Little. Would you like to go up the stage, please?
Come down. Would you like to stand and stretch for just a moment? for you, maybe too, but I'd like to remind you that after the graduation that we hand out the diplomas, we'll have a closing prayer and have refreshments for you in the cafeteria, so don't run away.